Are you unsure about better ways to take care and grow your pet, and fear the internet will overwhelm you with tons of information in such a way that you don't know which one to choose? Here at Nurture Your Pet, we'll give you simple and straight to the point answers to your questions. Please don't forget to like and share this video. How many times should I feed my dog? People will give different answers based on their experience with their dogs. However, the scientific facts related to the feeding of dogs need to be given emphasis during the feeding activities maintained in case of dogs. Preferably, puppies should not be separated before they are 8 weeks old. However, sometimes the orphaned puppies may exist. Usually about 5% of the body weight may be taken as criteria for the quantity of food to be given to the puppies. Also, the amount that is consumed by the dog varies with size of the dogs. If you are going on feeding the animal without giving emphasis to the animal's stomach appearance, then the puppy may experience some kinds of digestive upsets and the diarrhea may occur in them. This may likely cause many difficulties to you as the owner as well as the puppy. Unlike adult dogs, the puppies need to be fed with restricted amounts of food, but in slightly more segments or as often as possible. Once the age advances, the amount may be increased to some extent, but the frequency of feeding is often decreased in many occasions. A dog on a raw diet may consume only 2-4% of their body weight. Just observe closely the feeding pattern of the dog and the body condition of the animal. If the dog gains much weight too soon, just reduce the quantity of food, and if the dog becomes thin, then have an increase in the feeding items. Remember as a rule of thumb that puppies and adolescent dogs eat more than the adult dogs. Likewise, the geriatric dog eats less than the adult dog due to the reduced movements of the dog. Also remember to restrict the amounts of protein during the feeding of diet to the aged dogs. How often should I feed my dog? If it is a puppy with an age of the first 6 weeks, the puppies need to be given milk at the rate of 5-7 times per day. The puppy will make some sound if it wants to feed in general. The feeding frequency may be reduced when the dog becomes 6-8 weeks old. By the time the dog assumes the age of 4 weeks, it may start taking of some solid food. Solid food should be mixed with water, and feed your puppy once or twice in the beginning, and if the dog develops some diarrhea, then delay the feeding. The feeding frequency may be changed to 2-3 times after the assumption of age of 8 weeks. However, if the dog is seen hungry craving for food, then provide food once than the estimated numbers. This varies with different breeds of dogs. Avoid feeding too many times in this age group of dogs. Around 3-6 months of age, the puppy will be teething. Restrict the feeding to 2 times only, but the balanced type of nutrition needs to be provided to the dogs of this age group to avoid the deficiency-based symptoms in them. From 6 months to 1 year, try using puppy food that is available commercially. However, from first year onward, the adult food may be given gradually. When the puppy becomes an elder dog, restrict the frequency of feeding since the movements of such adult dogs are highly reduced due to multiple reasons. However, the pregnant animal may be fed an extra time depending on the willingness of the animal, and restrict the quantity of the food but without compromising on the quality of food. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe, and as a bonus, we will give you a free ebook about basics in nurturing your dog. Click on the link in the description below to grab it.